Our problem is to find A. Looking at our triangle, we can see the values we know are two side lengths and the included angle. So to find the missing side length, we will be using the law of cosines. So we will first plug in our values, and then after simplifying, we will get A squared equals 127, or A equals the square root of 127 as our exact answer. We could also approximate this to get around 11.27 as our final answer.